Hey everyone, this is Eric with Upton Bass, and I got a little walk and talk. And I took three things from the showroom that were kind of neat, because it's not every day that you get three of these things, or more than one of them, sitting in the same room. These are Hawks and Son. This is their Pronormo copies. The flatbacks they call Professors, and then the roundbacks they called Concerts. So it's just kind of cool that we have three of them. I got two Concerts and a Professor here. This Concert in the back here, this one's kind of cool because it's pre-restoration. Someone had stole the tuners out of it and put in some plugs to hide the recess. Needs to be gone through. We'll take this one apart. We'll do a bunch of work to it. Restore it to its glory. But then these two, these are ready to go. Late 1800s, early 1900s. This guy that needs restoration work, I think the ticket on that one says 1897. It's either 1897 or 1891. This one here was 1901. And this one inside just says 19 and then it wasn't filled in. So I'm not sure which year this Concert is, because they didn't fill in the rest of the label, or it's just that it was done in pencil or pen and it's faded out. It's no longer legible. Nice big square shoulder bases. These are the original tuning gears. They did these nice inlaid two-piece. So we get the same ones over on this one. And then this one's got that little fifth string, and someone did a little, we've been calling it a vestigial tuning gear. Kind of a cute way to do it. So there you go. If you're curious about Hawks and Son basses, we got two up and playable, and opportunity for someone to get a third one this before restoration, so you can kind of call some of the shots. We'll work with you. Give us a call, 860-535-9399.